call my battleground? Why? Are you friend? Foe? Thieving scavenger?
You find yourself in a dead, putrid skull, somehow hosting a tadpole amongst a squirm of maggots. Another presence lurks within, manipulating the corpse like a puppet.
A friend. An uninvited friend. I do not request help. Did she now? Enter. I will see if I have any use for you. Stinking pile of ogre afterbirth! The quakes herald the shadows. They found me.
They're watching me. Right away.
Oh.
us.
taking up position.
Thank you.
Lindos.
Boots have seen everything.
Unleash me.
Thank you.
someone. Can't stay idle. day, another fight.
So that's progress. How much further can I go?
Where's that bloody embalming?
As well. Not just any true soul would have succeeded in following my path through this place. You should be pleased. General Thorn? Rubbish. Everything is at hand here. Zarel merely envies the general's faith in me. I'm in the midst of a grand strategy. But you're here now, and I may be able to put those limbs to work. You know what's at stake here, I take it.
Balthazar headed a monastic order that controlled a place called Amkethran in the deserts of Kalimshan, but he is long dead from what you recall.
General Thorn to you. But yes, recovering the relic is the crux of it. He commands, and I, his humble servant, fulfill that command. While you, an infinitely more humble servant, fulfill my command. I will put you to work as a scout. I do not need you or your help, but you are here in spite of that, so I may as well make use of you. The relic is close, but the way is barred and Char's dead are uncooperative. Clear the path for me by blade, cunning, or whatever it takes. I will remain here until you have succeeded or fallen. Sign flesh to aid you on your way. Ring this bell, and he will come. My brother is no intellectual powerhouse, but he is strong, loyal, and punctual. Should a fight turn against you, remember the bell. Flesh will remain here until called. But don't fear, he has very sharp hearing. I chose his ears myself. Now, get to work.
And a pipette. Now!